He did it like he was being stuck up in a convenience store.